This might be the best breakfast sandwich in all of New York, and it comes from Tompkins Square Bagel. When I first got there, I was accompanied by a large line. After about 20 minutes, I got my food. I got a sandwich called the Weezer for $11. It had chorizo, egg, bacon, cheese, and scallion cream cheese. This thing was packed with flavor. If you're putting chorizo and bacon in the same sandwich, you know it's gonna be good. Munchies rate 9.2.